All are welcome to join us for this free event on August 2nd for the Echo Movement Global Cleanup. So the event starts at 2 p.m. where we begin with a little meditation, some stretching and some yoga, and some vegan treats from Kindred Kitchen. This event is free to all, and all are welcome. After that comes the Echo Movement Global Cleanup. This is where we get down into business, the bags, the gloves, the picker-upper sticks, sanitizer, everything is provided for you, and that's when we get out there and get to work and clean it up and have an amazing time doing it. That's one of the most important pieces, is to have fun. This is why we do this, is to raise awareness for all of humanity to come together and live harmoniously with the planet and to stop littering and to also just put an effort in to help cleaning it up. If every single one of us every day picked up some trash or litter and spread some awareness to everyone else about littering, each and every day this planet would be cleaner and so much happier. So we can all make a huge difference by just contributing a small bit each day, and this is what we do to raise awareness for that subject. The call to action today is to get involved in these cleanups. You don't have to wait until the first Sunday of every month. You can do one any day of the week, and all you have to do is take pictures, shoot videos, hashtag it Echo Movement Global Cleanup, and challenge others to do it as well. I can be reached at echomovement.ca. My email address is echomovement1@gmail.com, and I can also be reached on Facebook, Wayne Moland, M-O-U-L-A-N-D, and also Instagram and Twitter as well under Echo Movement 55. So if you are local and you're in the GTA, come out and see us. Come and join us, 2 p.m. Sunnyside Pavilion, 1755 Lakeshore West. It's going to be an amazing day. Namaste.